let's do something about this, putting this back together. And help to run. So we cleaned up the cubby the other day. Let's put this back together again. Right, yeah, feel that way. The gasket. The fuel line on. So that's the heaps. Get it off. Out there. Come on, you will work. You will work. Trust me. Come on, come on. Yep, there we go. Actually got this line to do Dad's Victor. So it should be fine. Did fit on that end. Let me look further. Yeah. Right on. It's a bit too long. I think so. It's got a kink now, but we're gonna put that on. It's on. It's probably a size too small, but it's gonna work. Give it a nice seal as well. Come on. Come on. There we go. So I can push that on a bit more. There's no kink in it, that's fine. So, bust out, out. Gasket. And one of our nuts actually. Here's the other nut, that's fine. For both. There's a hose. Way, hang on. Ah, it's that way. Yeah, because of the hose. Yep, there we go. One. Yeah, 10:35. It's getting late. So it'll whinge at me. Okay. This one in. Our socket. Where have you gone? Oh, yes.
A valve.
Or the V8. Yeah, so you can come up with that one. Use that one. That one. Uber tight. Come on. Buggers. That's alright. Just sort this out. Yeah, it's getting tighter. That's fine. So, mission control, we'll put that back in. Actually, no, we'll leave the filter off. This will probably be looking to spray stuff in this tomorrow. It's much easier. Yeah, right, okay. Probably should have done this before. You in? Let's see you in. Yeah, back to the pliers. A twist. First. That was a slip, not a break. Again. Going. Nothing's stopping you. Starship, come on. That thing's going to stop us now. Come on, go in. Bent a little bit more. Yeah, I thought it was going to be easy. It's not. Oh, there we go. That's in. And then the spring. We want to go around. Come on, get in there, get in the spring hole. That's almost in. Yep, okay, so that's that hook back up to the governator and springing back, so that's good. Just now fuel back up, I don't think it's on well enough down there. That's a little bit better. And back onto the fuel here. Do this, it should. Yeah, it does. Are you pushing down on the ground? No, it's filling up the bowl. That's good. Do that again. The other day, the fuel's not that bad, but I might leave it for there because we're looking at 10:45 at night. I've only had a chance to have a look at this afternoon, well, this evening. Yeah, must be out of fuel, which is a good thing. Okay, tomorrow night. Let's set it up and, well, try to set it up and see how it runs. I'm pretty happy about how it's going. A bit varnishy, but it's still a lot more petrol-y than varnishy. Alright, that's it for this evening.